Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button. In this video, we are discussing about data science questions. So first, what are the differences between supervised and unsupervised learning? So supervised learning uses known and labeled data as input, whereas unsupervised learning uses unlabeled data as input. Supervised learning has a feedback mechanism, whereas unsupervised learning has no feedback mechanism. The most commonly used supervised learning algorithms are decision trees, logistic regression, and support vector machine. The most commonly used unsupervised learning algorithms are k-means clustering, hierarchical clustering, and a priori algorithm. So, how is logistic regression done? So logistic regression measures the relationship between the dependent variable, our label, and what we want to predict, and one or more independent variables, our features, by estimating probability using its underlying logistic function, sigmoid. So explain the steps in making a decision tree. First, take the entire data set as input. Calculate entropy of the target variable as well as the predictor attributes. Calculate your information gain of all attributes. We gain information on sorting different objects from each other. Choose the attribute with the highest information gain as the root node and repeat the same procedure on every branch until the decision node of each branch is finalized. So for example, let's say you want to build a decision tree to decide whether you accept or decline a job offer. So here the decision tree can be like, first, whether we can check whether the salary is good. If it is good, then whether the commute is more than 1 hour, and if it is more than 1 hour, we can decline the offer. Otherwise, whether we can check whether company is offering incentives. If yes, accept the offer. Otherwise, we can decline the offer. So we can, that from the decision tree we can decide whether to accept the offer or not, and the three conditions are salary is good, and whether the commute is less than an hour, and whether incentives are offered. So this was a brief discussion. Thanks for watching this video. Bye for now.